There are many stories connected to this place. Like one of them tells about this island emerging from diamonds. Yes, diamonds, which were thrown away by Yashoda, mother of Lord Krishna. Yes.
Out of the 17 islands, Chorão is the biggest island of Goa. And to reach here, you have to get onto a ferry. Goa is known for its beaches and places of worship. But once you visit this island, I will prove to you that Goa has so much more to see. Because I am a boatman and people call me the Birdman of Chorão.
It all started in the early 1990s. I still remember that morning. I was going to school to answer my 10th standard exam. At the ferry point, I saw one foreigner couple looking for somebody to show them the birds. I don't know which side of the bed I got up that day. I decided to skip my exam and to guide them.
Slowly as the years passed by, my boat rides kept increasing. I started getting the visitors from all across the world. That's how a Marathi medium student learned English and also about birds from the bird watchers. This ecosystem has given me a lot. I supported my parents at a young age and now my beautiful wife too. In these many years, I came to know that the people are not completely aware of mangroves and their importance. They were destroying them, either by cutting them down, polluting, or dumping garbage in them. I started telling the local community that how these activities affected the fish catch, the birds, and also the crocodiles. People started to think again on the value of mangroves. And after protests, the movement of barges in the backwaters was stopped, and people started to get back to the traditional ways of fishing. I also started making the visitors aware that apart from protecting us from the storms, floods, erosion, these mangroves are home to many types of birds. Once a week or two, when I don't have visitors, I try to keep the river clean.
As I don't have my own children, but when the people ask me, I tell them that these all birds are my children. They are traveling thousands of kilometers to see me. I always take care of them in whatever way I can.
Chorão Island is a gift of small things. It is easy to pass on by and see nothing. But if you take the time to be still and wait, you will be rewarded by beautiful wonders of nature. I am Uday Mandrekar and I live on this beautiful island of Goa called Chorão.